Alright guys, welcome to the vlog. I'm gonna record this a couple of days early because, I don't know. I'm gonna do a 2K video for you all. And yeah, here's my NBA video.
Alright guys, so here's my 2K video.
I made an updated roster for the NBA. I'm gonna be get some balls. I'm gonna get a drill real quick. I want to do some trades. So, point guard, shooter, small forward, power forward, center, and backup, point guard, yeah, shooting guard, and check free agency. Shooting guard, Ronnie Snuffy would be a good one. I'll give you, the minimum for 2 years. Alright? So it's gonna be my backup shooting guard. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, so he's gonna be my backup shooting guard. So point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center. So I need to get better. Jared Sullinger. You get Jared Sullinger and Terrence Jones. I have to release some people in the free agency. I'm gonna release Jordan Hill and Andrew Payne. Keep 13 players. Okay. high speed. It's good, yeah. Vlog 7 minutes already. Alright guys, so I'm gonna simulate till the end of the thing. So, yeah. I will get back with y'all until the playoffs.
It's the end of the season. Russell Westbrook got MVP, Steve Kerr got Coach of the Year, Nikolai Jokic got Most Improved Player, Hassan Whiteside got Defensive Player, Zach LaVine got 6-3, and Joel Embiid got Rookie of the Year. And we got 5th. Simulate game. Are we going to get swept? Nope. OJ, can we come back? Nope, we got out. Simulate playoffs. See who's gonna win the playoffs. Well, the Cavaliers would face the Rockets. And LeBron would win Finals MVP and Cavaliers would win. So, there's the video for you all. I hope you all liked it. And I will see you all later.